Okay, I'm showered, I'm clean, I don't feel anywhere near as crap as I did yesterday, and it's 8 p.m. Whoops! Well, not necessarily whoops. I did spend most of my day sleeping, relaxing. Actually, after I recorded the end of yesterday's vlog, I went back to bed, for a little bit. Then I showered, then we've eaten. I just recorded Sonic Heroes for tomorrow, and that is now exporting. And we're gonna go downstairs to watch a movie in a moment, but I just wanted to talk to you about something. Today marks the 1 year anniversary of us moving to the USA. So, we've been in the USA for 1 year. We went back to England for 2 weeks, but whatever. It's crazy to think that it's been a year since we moved. For the vlog, it's been longer, but still, it's exciting. I just hope that we get to stay, basically, because it's so much better here than in England. I know a lot of people don't like me saying that, but it's the truth. In my personal opinion, the US is 10 times better than the UK. Sorry. But anyway, I don't know what movie we're watching, but I'm gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna connect to TeamViewer so I can upload this when it's finished. But yeah, I'll talk about the movie, whatever the movie is. It was this. It was okay. It's like a romantic comedy with Matt LeBlanc and Ellie Lauter. It was okay. I mean, it got a 5.1 on IMDb, which is basically 5.1 out of 10. But not many people have actually reviewed it by the looks of things. But it was okay. It was okay. It was a towards the very end, because rom-coms are always fall in love, something goes wrong, oh wait, it's fine, end of movie. And it's a very good thing for if you want to just feel good towards the end of it. So that was nice. I'm going to add that to my Letterboxd account and to my list of movies watched this year. I think I'm on like 29 or something now. Let me see. That was number 30, actually. As you can see. Get back in the drawer. And then another thing, which I didn't know happened. Apparently on September 5th, there was a short 30-second long trailer released for Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Season 3. I just watched it, and it looks like most of the season... Well, what they showed in the trailer was mostly about Inhumans, because that's what Season 3 is really going to focus on, I think, is going to be the Inhumans. But at the same time, they didn't show anything about Simmons, because for those of you who've seen the end of Season 2, something happened. They didn't show any Simmons, so who knows what's going to happen to Simmons. It looks like Sky is going to be going by the name Daisy now. Which is a little odd, but okay, because, I mean, that was what her father called her. So I guess she went by that name to honor him? I don't know. He's not dead, but still. I think there's been a new Doctor Who Season 9 prologue or something that I want to watch. Because Doctor Who comes back on the 19th, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is sometime this month as well. Scorpion is this month. In fact, let me load up my episode calendar here, because there's like a lot of TV shows coming back this month. Let's see. Oh, the prologue came out yesterday. I should watch that. Fear the Walking Dead is back on tomorrow, because it skipped a week. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. is on the 29th. Doctor Who is on the 19th. Scorpion is on the 21st, and The Last Man on Earth is back on the 27th. A lot of shows. And I think I've actually missed a couple episodes of some previous shows. There's a lot of Avengers Assemble I still need to watch. In fact, I didn't mark Fear the Walking Dead as being watched. Anyway, I think that is going to do it for today's vlog. My throat is starting to hurt a little bit more from talking too much. I still have this coffee, which I poured like 4 or 5 hours ago. But it's still relatively warm in that cup, so yeah. I'm just waiting on Smash Sundays to upload for tomorrow, and I'm done. Also, I don't think I mentioned, I started watching a third anime, my third anime. It is Clannad. That is something Sean recommended to me. And it got really sad. I was expecting it to just be another kind of action sort of... Well, maybe not action, but another sort of happy-go-lucky kind of anime. No, it's sad. Sean didn't warn me. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.
Oh yeah, one more thing that I forgot to mention. Over the past couple days... A couple days ago, my parents bought me some hot sauce to try and clear my nose. And today, my dad brought home some wasabi peas. So I've been eating hot sauce in a sandwich, just on bread, basically. I've drunk like half the bottle, basically, at this point. And I had a bunch of wasabi peas. I think it's helped. So it's just kind of all moved from my nose to my chest. So that's fun.